Okay. I got another follower while I was logged off. Someone from Japan. I have no idea how they found the stream. If they're around, then welcome. Welcome, welcome. Iveru Yuki? That's what's there. It says that the whole username is DJ Yuki Velk Haha or Hana. I wonder how a Japanese person found us. First thing we'll be doing today is just watching the concourse, so I guess we're just gonna have listen to classical music chill time as our opening.
Ah, senpai. Kore kara shitaku desu ka?
It's Keiichi, Shimizu. Asking me if I'm ready.
Kono mae no selection, omoshirokatta desu ne.
The last selection was interesting or fun.
Senpai no ensou mo yokatta to omoimasu. Kyou mo ganbatte kudasai.
He thought that my last performance was good and to also do well today.
Jitsuwa, senpai no oto ni aeta kara, selection wa sugoku tanoshimi ni natte mashita.
Come here. He hopes to learn more about the song of his the sound of his senpai's son, and he's looking forward to it. He also expects today's performance to be great as well. There's still a little more time before he has to go on stage, so he's going to practice cello a bit. He was sorry to hold me up, and that he's going. Itsureshimasu just means I'm gonna leave. Excuse me. Oh, it's Fuyumi. She's saying yappari. She says, "Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't notice you there." She says, "Are you ready? Then I'll open the door." She asks if she thinks that she's strange, or I think that she's strange. The costume that, or the dress that she's wearing, her mother gave it to her. But when she looks in the mirror, she wonders if it's a little too poofy, or if it makes her look fat. Holy crap, you are not fat, honey. Not even close. She thinks it's a little bit embarrassing. She's going to check or play her clarinet a little bit. Holy crap, girl, you are not fat. Not even close. And I'm from America, I know these things. What? Okay. I believe this is a song from Swan Lake. The literal translation of the kanji is white bird. So I'm guessing swan. Let me see if I can... Let me turn up the game volume a little for this. There. I really like this song on the cello. This song is called Madrigal. I expect Fuyumi to place well because she's good at this kind of song. Bliss! You gonna come see me or what? Come here, kitty. Come here! Busy. Come on. Come here! What are you doing? What? Cat's trying to get in my bathtub and I don't know why. This one's on Wings of Song. Come here! You're so weird. There she is. There's my girl. Yeah. This one's called Moonlight. Oh, it's Moonlight Sonata. The girl with the golden hair. Taisu. What's this called? It's a theme of Tais. Thank you. And I'm playing Humoresque. Fuyumi did really well, as I expected. I still win though.
今日の優勝おめでとう。いい演奏だったもんね。文句なしの一番だよ。
Congratulations for winning again. It was a good performance. No wonder you got first place.
それも連続優勝じゃない。ちょっとできないよね、こういうの。すごいな。
And he's like, isn't this three in a row, or, you know, consecutive? Doing that's pretty amazing. Then let's go home. I don't wanna, like... He's saying the waiting room. Leave, I guess? Hmm. Again, he's saying he sometimes forgets the theme and then just barely remembers it while playing. He respects me for thinking about it properly. But he was really moved today. Seeing you up there looking so great made me think I really need to do better. Thanks for being part of the selection. It's more fun with you around. You had a hard day, so make sure to rest properly. Let me turn the game volume back down. Three should be good. Okay. Alright, now back to actually playing the game. I think I get... Okay, 11 days. 11 days that start with a weekend, which is good. It's somebody selling newspapers. Kazuki, or Kihara, wants one. We should look at it together. This is the one that has the article about our hobbies in it. He said he wrote something for it, so he's hoping he did well. I think that's what that kanji is. Oh, it's a little embarrassing. Can we look at this together later? Slowly. I want to read it properly with you. Hi, Kanayan. He's giving me a printout with the theme for the last selection. The theme is a challenge, a challenging thing. It's a bit different than before, but that's okay. Whether you cry or laugh, this is the last, so don't have any regrets. Okay, now it's time to run around in circles and find fairies. Maybe I'll finally find that damn blue fairy. Don't think I got that green one. It's fine. That's not much experience, but I'll do this one. I always do the outermost perimeter, and then I start looking at the insides. There's another one. Damn it. Just double checking around here, the benches, the bridge. Hello, Suchiura. Okay, I might come back here, but for now I'm gonna check the other places. No time to listen to Sukimori. Red. Blue. Green. Thank you. that's it. I found a lot of fairies, so I'll probably get a new gift. Yeah, here's a Fata clock. Magic clock. Big magic clock. Again, this should shorten the practice time. Then I want to also... Oh, he says 5 more and I'll get another prize, so keep that in mind. I'm gonna check the rooftop. I can get the bells. Screw you, Yunoki. You refuse to speak to me. Okay, that's it. Get some level bands. Bravo points. Okay. Oh, it still gives me my time. I'll talk to Yunoki. I bet you he has nothing to say. Just talking about the previous selection. He's happy with the previous selection, especially how Shimizu placed. A first year to get third place is a good result. He's looking forward to Shimizu-kun's future. Stock. Okay. Excuse me. Let's check the stage. Oh, I don't have any time. Then... Okay. She's asking me what I think about something. About Shimizu-kun. I don't think he has any thoughts about me. Definitely not. She... he's been moving from seat to seat, sitting alone, just sort of staring off into space. What is he doing? Fuyumi's talking to him. She says she's done cleaning the audiovisual room. And that to tell a certain person in class about it. He's saying cleaning duty. He forgot about it. Thank you. She's also asking him what he's doing. And he says he's waiting to hear music. And she says, okay, I hope you can hear it. And he's like, yeah, sure. wait, Fuyumi. She's asking, what's up? What are you doing here, Fuyumi-chan? I wanted to tell Shimizu that cleaning is over. Why you? Aren't you in different classes? She's saying... something about... She was walking to the library and... I think found people in Shimizu's class. Someone said that I think he needed to come back for cleaning duty and he would be in trouble for it. It looks like he came here before the cleaning started. I think they complained something about him not doing his job, I think. So it's a little hard to parse. They're like, because there was no one there when it was over, didn't you notice? It's that time, so not going, doesn't that mean he's like skipping class? Shit. I'm so bad at this. His classmates were giving up because he kept disappearing. They're like, she's like, he's a really eccentric guy. Then, what is Shimizu doing here? Going from seat to seat, moving around. She thinks maybe he's moving around to check the view of the stage. And while he's doing that, he's thinking about what to play in the selection, she thinks. But he said he was here to hear music. What does that mean? She thinks... She doesn't really know. I don't understand that conversation. He sure is a mysterious artist. And Fuyumi says, that's not totally true. He's done thinking. Hey, Shimizu-kun. What is it? Both of you are first-year participants. Do you get along well? And he says it's a normal thing. We get along normally. And she says, yeah, it's normal. And then she says, then can you tell me your impression of Fuyumi? And she's like, oh, no, don't do that. It'll be interesting, I want to see it. So, what do you think about Fuyumi? He says, Nikawa, which is translating as glue? I don't know what that means. Everyone's like, what the fuck? A mysterious, ununderstandable child. Hey, Fuyumi-chan. Yeah? I have to go. Sure, see you later. You're going to practice more, right? Good luck. Nikawa. What the okay, I have to look that up. Japanese to English. It can't be glue. He can't just say glue and run and say that's my answer. Japanese to English. Nikawa. Glue. Okay, now let me try another website. Let's go to Jisho. Nikawa. Glue. I guess that's really it. Glue. Does he mean that she's dull as paste? I don't know what's going on here. Oh well. I want to find Hihara. I also want to... if I hear any fairies. None here, I guess. Calling the entrance. Where are you? There's one. Not in the entrance. Music room? Oh. Where? Where? I wonder if people watch me do this. Like, what is she running around for? Oh. Wait, I thought I heard something. No, it's just the music. Gosh, where is he? Try the sports. I don't have much time. I gotta find him. Just Tsukimori. Osaki. Where is he hiding? Gosh. This is definitely the most annoying part about this game. It's just... things where you can't find them. Just Yunoki still. The front? Maybe he's here? Maybe Shimizu? Oh, thank God. I only have 1 minute left. Shimizu-kun is always sleepy. I bet he practices a lot. He got third place in the selection. I'm really impressed. It's kind of embarrassing that even though I'm 2 years older, I'm kind of sloppy. I need to try harder. But... when I'm tired, I can't. Going home. Didn't say anything. Okay. Okay, there's one in the practice room and one in the entrance. But those are rames. One in the music room. Two in the entrance. Oh god, they're everywhere. I think that's just a try everywhere signal. Practice room? There we go. Wait, I've already been there. I don't want to do that. Entrance? No, I need to check the stage. Let's see, what songs increase my level the most? There's 12. 9, 8, 7... Okay, I just need to get to 16. So... 12 is the best. Practice that and use one of these. Yep. Should be be it for this area. Where have I not been? I think I've been everywhere. Let's just try the forest again. Wait, wrong one. There, that'll get me to 16. Can practice this song. Use this to increase my level a lot. Then I think I'm gonna start. Oop, did I see something? No, I just saw the top of somebody's head. Okay. I need to start finding keywords. See if I can find a large group of people. Hey, kitty. Uh-oh. These two need to get a room. I guess the margin between us and the selection is natural. But can you afford that difference? Thank you for your easy to understand hatred. I don't... something about your body in the music department? Omae no karara. Like, don't you think that's a bad look, I guess? A bad look for the music department? He says, I don't need to do it. I am not the only one in the department. Like, it's not entirely my problem, I guess? Shut up. Man, I have to stand another month of, this crap, I guess? Because he's saying, like, a period of preparation. And he's saying, later... you can talk as much as you want. He says, for now, I aim at winning. And I also expect you to have good luck or do well. Yeah. Oh my time. You have such a narrow viewpoint. It's not good. Doesn't look good. To think that technique is the only important thing, isn't that a bit shallow of you to think? And he says, if you're going to say that, then listen to me too. I thought before that your melancholic melody was likely, or like it got along. How do you say that? Shit. It got across well to the audience. That passionate performance suited you, but what? No matter how much you put your emotions in, you need to be able to perform it. You need to be able to perform technically, or else the song doesn't get across. Hello, Osaki. Hello, how are you? What are you two doing together? That's quite unusual. Hino is here too. Were you all meeting? Hello, Hino. They just realized that she's there. Imano, did you see all that? Now everyone's embarrassed. You two, what are you doing? Nothing, excuse me. Yeah, me too, I'm leaving. Like I said, these two just need to get a room. I wonder what's up with those two, he says. Ah, I see. Let's see. This kind of thing. It's that sort of thing. He's saying, like, a rivalry, I guess. Let's see. Those two with each other are good rivals, basically. And I just think the sexual tension is crazy, but that's just me. I want to find a good group of people to get a lot of Bravo points off of. Like as many music school students as possible. Like right here? This looks good. This Fata, yeah, it's a Fata radar, blue radar. It will show Fata locations on the map. It's too bad you don't get this until the very end of the game. I want more level bands, and I'll get some mint chocolate. Okay, now I need to. I want to learn these interpretations. I guess I'll just keep doing it manually. Thank you. Okay, that should max out my technique. Then tomorrow I should be able to find the interpretations. Okay, where the hell is, where is Kazuki? I think I know where he is. Next time at school, we should have Amo-chan take a picture. He would like to take a commemorative photo with everyone in the competition. He says, because this is our last year of high school, that would be a good memory. And these 3 years seem to go by quickly. When I entered the school, you thought I was someone who had graduated ahead of you. And he's like, yeah. At that time I thought you were my senior. Somehow now, being a senpai myself, it doesn't feel quite right. But from the first time I met you, you seemed to be a model of seniors. And he's like, that's right, you were late and you were running. He said, because you weren't in the line of freshmen, I thought you were the senior guide. At the greeting of the new student representative, I think... he was saying... I was the new student representative, so I wasn't in the same line as everyone else. It really surprised me. I thought there was a freshman representative on the stage later. You got to do that greeting because you got the top score on the entrance exam? And he says, up to that point, I didn't really care. I just did it because the teacher told me to. From that point on, we were always in the same class together. He says, every day was a lot of fun, this year as well, and the Conquerors. But still, there's summer and autumn and winter to enjoy. That said, at graduation, there's a big event waiting. It's spring is the season of farewells. And he says, I guess that's true. University is next. Are you going? I want to go to... When I go to college, I want to have new fun times. And he says, you really only think of fun things. But isn't it better that way? Like, it's more fun to think of it that way? When we go into college too, let's keep being friends. He's like, yes, I would like that as well. By the way, did you mean to practice here? We just started talking. And he's like, did you come with that intention, or did you intend to practice as well, Yunoki? And he says, yes, as the third years in this competition, let's play without shame. And he's like, yeah, I'll do my best. See you later. He loves him. I'm out of time. Okay. Yunoki doesn't really commit to the villain act until the next game. The next game, he just comes straight out. He's like, I don't like you, so I'm going to ruin your day. I think I had one more I had to do. Yes. Okay, now I need to find the bells. And there should be one more hiding. And then I'll decide what I want to play for the competition. And then I need to just eject steroids into my red stat if I want to get Hihara's best friend ending. She wants to do practice or duets with me. Okay, not here. I think there's another interpretation. Let me check. Oh no, there's only three. Okay, then I just need to rig the bells. Oh, those only have four interpretations. That's fine. Do I have to pick a not red song? I didn't realize that. I guess I do. Skills. What skills do I need? Can I play one of these for the third selection? Holy shit, I can. I can't imagine winning. No, I have to do one of these. One though. For the time being, I have I been playing? Oh shit. I guess after today I'll quit. Yeah, this doesn't increase my level enough. That's what I want to do. Yeah, yeah, you can hate it if you want. How about this? Should I go blue or green? Really, none of these hit two keywords. That's very strange. Yeah, doing that is just free Bravo points, basically. Again, I have to run around and find the bells. Not here. Here either. Hello. Just a second. Over here? Okay. Okay, there's one I'm missing. Amazing, Fuyumi got second for, on her first year. If you told that to Fuyumi herself, she would probably apologize. Because you ranked better than me, does it really matter? Be more proud. It's okay to impose a little bit. Isn't Fuyumi-chan interesting? Okay. Okay. One of these has to have two keywords. If not, I'm gonna have to play an old song, which would be very strange. Do I just not get two keywords for these? Am I having a stroke? I feel like I should be able to find two keywords. I guess they really do want me to play a different song. I mean, one that I unlocked last time. Yeah, I guess so. That's strange. Because I have this one ready. Yeah. That's really weird. I guess I just have to use these to bump up my other... to get to, let's see, what's the highest level? It's really this one. Okay. What skill do I need here? Portament. How do I get that? There's one. Portament. Okay, that one. That was, After Dream. Number 3. Okay. Da-da! Portland. Okay. Now I think I just want to look for duets and stuff over here. Try to get as many music school students. Be able to fit in one more? No, I'm out of time. That's fine. So I just have to... Well, let's just go home for now. So next time, I just have to bring this up to level 100, and then I need to play as much red songs as I can in order to get my level up to what Hihara would like. Let me check. I need to play in front of him to get his rival points back up. I don't know why I'm so behind, really. It would suck if I fuck up at this stage. It really would. But yeah. That should be it for today. Mm-hmm. Alright. Let's save. And yeah. I think that's gonna be it for tonight. Goodbye. And see you later. Probably not tomorrow. I usually meet with a friend tomorrow, but yeah. Thanks for watching. I'll see you later.